Oh, there you go. Welcome to the outside world. Look, a beautiful Santa Claus parrotfish. Hi, amazing morning. This is Sir Nico Shanting Singkit, and this time we will be having an English version of a blog. So we decided to do this because we wanted to reach more audiences, and at the same time for me not to do or not to add some subtitle, because for me it's kind of hassle and it is gonna be taking some of my time. So I just wanted to make it clear in speaking in English so that Filipinos and other audiences or whatever race or language that you have, I believe you understand English, okay? So I just want to share that 2 days ago I lost all my fishes, because when I went out and I left the house, it was an accident that the hose connecting to the air pump was accidentally being disconnected.
Oh,
and
no.
When I get home, it's more than 12 hours, I found out that all of my fishes were dead, and I was really sad and devastated. And after 2 days of thinking, and after some time of searching, I find another fish that I think I will be falling in love again. And I think it's the Santa Claus King Kong parrotfish. So it's kind of big, gigantic fish. It grows up to 14 inches, if I'm not mistaken. And I really like its color. It's like Santa Claus. And since it's going to be Christmas few months from now, I think it's Bermans again. I think it's actually one way of having my decoration as a fish, not the typical decorations that Filipinos have. Okay, so journey me as I go with the pet shop, and I'll be showing you the different kind of fishes, and at the same time let's tour and let's have a quick tour even though it's pandemic. Come on and let's go to the pet shop now. Alright, and we are outside the pet shop. So here it is. Here is the Ethan Cyrus, am I right? Ethan Cyrus Pet Shop. So it's located here in Quezon City, Galas, Quezon City. So as you can see, there are a lot of fishes there. And I think I wanted to have some driftwood for my aquarium. Okay, so let's see, and I'll tour you inside. So here are some driftwoods. I think I wanted to have some. This is a parrot. I think it's up a lot. And there are small fishes here. There are golden molly, tiger barb, I think it's a banana shark, Mickey Mouse, Danios, the different colors. We have the blue one. We have the Oscar. It's an Oscar fish. Yes. The mollies, black molly. We also have some arowana here. Yeah, as you can see, some Oscar fish. I don't know if this is an Oscar fish or a tiger fish, I think, and an arowana. So we have other fishes here. And here we have the Santa Claus parrot fish. So as you can see, here they are. They are very rare according to the staff. Okay, so it's rare. So I think I'm gonna be getting that one with the white spot on above the head. I wanted that. So we will be getting that. So we will be having one Santa Claus parrot fish. And we will be getting some of the food for my Santa Claus King Kong parrot. So there are some birds here. Yep, as you can see, and other fishes. The angelfish, I have this one. The angelfish and the clown loach. And we got a new subscriber here. Actually, the owner approached me. Okay, and he wanted to know what's my channel. So this bird is speaking a lot. It says pangit, it's ugly in English. And I want to get some for my aquarium so that it will have some beautiful background inside. So that's it. So guys, if you wanted to have your fishes, your monster fishes,
They have a lot of arowana here and other fishes, so you can visit this store. Actually, we have the owner here, so we can plug or we can actually promote. So here's the owner of the Ethan Cyril's pet shop. So if you wanted to know more, sir, can you plug your shop? Can you promote your shop? Where it is located and where do you get your fishes?
Anytime gusto yung kumasyal, nandito tayo sa 10 Unang Hakbang, Galat, Quezon City. We have a lot of fish in store here. We specialize in arowana, monster fish, and every fish you like to have.
Yes, and actually I got this one.
The Santa Parrot.
The Santa Parrot, it grows as big as the King Kong, right, sir?
Probably, yes.
Okay, and where do you usually get your fish? Kasi sabi kanina nung stuff,
import talaga.
Import. So, yung binili ko, sir, saan siya galing? If you don't mind po.
Usually, mga Thailand.
Thailand,
Malaysia,
okay.
Indonesia.
Ayun. So, you can visit their shop and suki na po nila ako dito. Nakabili na ako dito ng tanning light, ng air pump, ng 20 galon na aquarium. Madami na ho. And mga loaches, bumili ako dito. So, thank you so much, sir. And
thank
you can
you,
promote.
You.
What's your Facebook page, sir, para sa mga malayo sa Quezon City?
This one.
This one
is my Facebook account.
Okay, so I'll be putting on the comment below yung kanilang Facebook link.
Thank you, sir.
So now, we're getting the fish, as you can see. So here he is, yeah. That one. That with the white spot above. Kaya hindi naman kumukupas agad ang kulay niya, no? Kasi yung iba kumukupas. Tapos lumalaki pa yan, ng parang King Kong.
Yes.
Okay, so this is my new fish. The parrot fish. So guys, I'm about to leave the fish store. I got my fish and I got another air pump, a bigger one, so that our fishes will have a much more stronger flow of water inside. And thank you so much, Ethan Cyril's Pet Shop. So I'm gonna be leaving. But wait, I'll be asking for the driftwood first. So here's the driftwood. I'm thinking if this is how much. So wait. Here are the driftwood. So I decided not to get because it's quite expensive. I think I'm gonna be buying some fish instead of getting this one. So guys, I'm home with the Santa Claus King Kong Parrot fish. So right now, we need to acclimate the fish and we will be putting it on the tank. But the staff on the pet shop told me that it's not suitable for a parrot fish to have a small angel fish like that, because eventually the parrot fish will try to kill that fish. So we need to remove that in a while after acclimating this. And I am so excited to have my own. So come on and let's acclimate this. So we just need to put the fish here. Wait, the water is too much, so I need to lessen the water first. Wait. All right, I have lessened the water. So we will now acclimate the fish and join me as I acclimate this. So you just have to get the fish like this, and then we need to put it here, okay? In the tank. And let's just wait for 15 to 30 minutes until the temperature of the water is the same with the temperature of the water inside this plastic bag wherein he is enclosed. So this is, I don't know if it's a he or a she. It's the King Kong Santa Claus parrot fish. And he will be alone in this 50-gallon tank. I think it's pretty huge for him alone. And sooner or later, we will be trying to get his companion, his or her companion. Maybe it's gonna be the same parrot fish or some sort of Oscar fish. We don't know. But I have a small Oscar fish here, a tiger Oscar. And we will wait until he grow a bit bigger because he's kinda too small right now. So I'm gonna show you my Oscar fish so that you know who's gonna be the companion of this fish in this 50 gallon tank. So here's my little Oscar. He's like a 2 inch in diameter.
So he's so small. And let's wait until he grow as big as the parrotfish so that he will not be bullied by the parrotfish. Look, there is a goldfish. Look at his size. He's really, really small. And I have some loaches here, clown loach, and I'm gonna be putting that on the same tank maybe after a few days. Okay? Here it is.
So we will remove or release this fish to his new home. Okay, so welcome to your new home. Arise, meet him. He is arise.
Let's wait until he finally find the way out. Oh, there you go. Welcome to the outside world. So here he is. Look. A beautiful Santa Claus parrotfish. By the way, I got some silent aeration pump from them. So I got this. So mura lang naman siya, pero this is ultra saving daw. Okay, so dalawa na din yung butas niya. So quiet siya, as in hindi ka makarinig ng ingay. So thank you. So there you have it. I'm done with today's vlog regarding the parrotfish. So I hope you enjoyed it. And if you wanted to have some parrot fish here in the Philippines, especially if you're around Quezon City near Metro Manila, you can visit the Cyrils, the Ethan Cyrils pet shop. Okay, so you can see different kinds of fishes, especially they focus more on the cichlids such as the arowana, the parrotfish, and the other fishes like Oscars and so many varieties. So God bless everyone and see you next time. Bye.